I play melee with Iron Flash. And another random. So, let's hopefully get carry. I'm not leader. Every time I carry, I lose. Every time people carry me, I win. People come. People say. People tell me, Enforce boss to get carried. But every time I carry, I lose. And I end up deleting the video. Well, I'm not gonna. Well, I carried my randos, but I lost. Bedwars hates me, I guess. Bedwars doesn't hate other people. But I think Bedwars loves them. That's a good sign. Blue team disconnected. I'm gonna go for them. Yeah, I don't feel like going diamonds today. I just wanna break bed. Oh, I have not even started my daily quest. Oh, no. I don't think I started them. Oh, green bed destroyed by the rando, I think. Amazing. Oh no, wait, no, that's not the rando. That's blue team. Never mind. Let's go middle. No one wants to defend it, but I'm not defending it. Why should I? Whoa. This bridge needs to be longer. Just longer. Yeah, I want to carry. I'm going full try hard. Well, I guess now we gotta carry since he's one of our teammates is connected. So I'm going all out, getting invis and getting jump. Kind of annoying that now invis costs 2 M's. I'm not defending. Why would I? So If this doesn't work, he's gonna hit me. No, don't hit me. Make the jump. Oh. Oh, okay, he knows that I'm here. No, they all know I'm here. That didn't work out. I guess, I know, if I can go up here. Oh ho, this might be a move. The greatest move of all time. Oh yes, I'm gonna go up to this flag. Might work. Okay, I don't have to jump anymore. Or this might be the move. This might be a. Oh no. Okay, they know that I'm here now. Oh god! Oh, that didn't work! Alrighty. I guess. Yeah. Oh. Okay, I have no blocks. I'm stuck. Wait, 10 diamonds. Save me. Blue blocks. Please, come on. Alright, blue ink. Yeah, I bet it's gone. Alright, don't, if you warp me out of another game, I won't be happy. I don't think the trap will work. I have some sort of a climbing move. Alright. Yeah, I'll see if I can break this bridge. I'm gonna separate this bridge from the carrot. No, if you get a bow, fireball. I accidentally bought a normal bow. Oh my god. I need to put this bow in the quick find. I'll put it, I'll replace it with stone sword. Now I gotta stay up for another bow. You gotta be kidding me. I don't want this normal bow. Who's that guy? I'm not gonna fireball him. There we go. I think hopefully I can camp my way to victory. So now I need to buy this bow. Yeah, I'm camping. If I can shoot a person off, I'm probably gonna anger them. I can shoot them off. I can go here. Let's just destroy this bed defense. What a shot! Wow, I think I've angered him. That was a nice shot, right? I got a kill! Oh, he disconnected! He's a rage quitter! I can win! Oh! Rage quit. I think Red should thank me for the things I did to them. I need to shoot another red off to make them disconnect. Yeah, the whole point is just make everyone rage quit and disconnect. That's the point. Can I shoot that guy? That's not really gonna knock him in the void. Would have been an amazing shot if I landed the hit though. It was that was so funny when I shot him off. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, I need to make myself get the height. I'm gonna put walls here so I don't get punched blowed up from that. Oh, I feel like reds are camping as because I see all three reds at their base. Are reds camping? So that's good. That means I don't think they will come for me. I'll get an iron sword. Come on, you're a spectator. You gotta help me. Where is he? Alright, hold on. Oh, am I not? I'm not even friends with him. Oh, I do slash MSG. Okay, well, he is online. I feel like he's probably AFK. Alrighty. One more go for another gapple. Reds are gonna come for me. Oh, you gotta go. Okay, fine. Now we don't have to worry about anyone warping me out. Valkyrie's gonna die. Okay, the trap doesn't even work. Won't even go off. Blue, if you come for me, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna shoot you off. I know I made the other blue guy disconnect, but if this blue guy disconnects, then he's gonna come for me, so I should not anger him. Okay, well the blue got him. Oh, so they haven't even connected to me. Yeah. It's a good idea to disconnect right now, Red. You should disconnect. Yeah. Just disconnect and rage quit from the game. Yes! He disconnected. I made two people rage quit. I got him. This is how you win games. KB stick time. I bet they're gonna rage quit even more when they get KB sticked off the map. I think I can camp. There's a chance I can camp until bed destruction. If I don't mess up. Oh, reds. I thought reds could get blues already by now, but they can't. So where? Yeah, I'm not in a party anymore. Yeah, I feel pretty lonely in my base, but it's alright, I'm camping. I'm the greatest camper in the bedroom system. I love camping. Camping's like the best. It's just so satisfying when you camp, you win a victory and you win. So satisfying when you make people rage quit. You know that guy, that blue guy, he broke two beds. And he rage quitted. So what I need to do is make red team rage quit. No, he reconnected. No, I thought I made him rage quit. Well, at least I made that blue guy rage quit. I'm gonna get another fireball and see if I can fireball them, and they're gonna rage quit so hard. Oh, this is amazing. I'm not even going diamonds. I'm just camping because I know I'm gonna get shot off since I angered them so hard. Oh, I see that red. Alright, I see that blue has diamond armor. I think everyone will have diamond armor by now. Diamond armor and obby, so. Okay, it's about 14 minutes until bed destruction. I don't know where I'm shooting. I'm just stacking up. Oh, okay. Alrighty. This is the best. I'm gonna quickly cut ahead. So I heard an Ender Pearl noise, but the golem. But I think that was an Ender Pearl to. I think that was Tiger Boy Master trying to end people to red face, because my golems are not sensing anyone. They're not seeing anyone at my base. Fine. Oh, this game, man. This game. I made him disconnect. Look. No, actually, I didn't make him disconnect. I think maybe he saw his teammate like got knocked off into the void while I fireballed him. That was truly amazing. Oh no, we reconnected. Alright, so I need to get. I'll get some TNT. What can I possibly use TNT for? Maybe if I'm in trouble, I can maybe TNT jump on the bridge. That would be the most epic TNT jump ever. But I don't think that's gonna happen. Apple. I'll eat one now. Okay. I'm not sure if I can fireball reds no more. He's just fireballing the bridge. Poor reds. They can't even go mid. Poor red. We're just fireballing them, shooting them off. Poor red. Poor red. The good thing about left clicking or looking in shop when if you hold a fireball and you right click, it will just throw the fireball at the shopkeeper. If you left click, you can look in the shop. Hello! Hello! I didn't. Hello. Oh. Oh no, I think he's unstuck. Oh, I thought he was stuck in a cobweb for a second. Yeah, the trap didn't even go off. Alright, we need to TNT this bridge. Oh, now reds are gonna come for us, for me. Oh no, he disconnected. I made blue rage quit now. What have I done? I think that's a way to eliminate blue team. Oh no. That fireball is not gonna hit. I need to shoot him off. No! Okay. Oh, I shot him that one, but I'm not sure if that got him in the void. Red, don't come for me. I'll leave you alone. Coming for me is a bad thing. I have to keep constantly checking if they're coming to my base or not. Because now the bridge is closer to me. So, got a fireball though. This is how you eliminate team. Just keep killing them to make them disconnect. Keep annoying them. That's one way to eliminate team. Oh, did one of the red guys disconnect? He might reconnect us. Could they disconnect us now? I think this is the theme of the game, theme of the story. Everybody disconnecting. Well, the lesson that you learn, you should never ever reach. If I win, that'll be a lesson. You should never reach. Lesson that you learned. Good actually watch out to win. Okay, well he reconnected here. That was disconnect and reconnect. Okay, no, I should not actually anger them. Imagine he disconnects right before bed destruction and then reconnects just and then reconnect and then set. Nope, too late. The bed's already gone, you're a spectator now. Bed destruction's like 7 minutes from now. Could be done. Could be done. Here we go. Can do it. I can actually, I think if I can shoot that guy off. No, that didn't work. I thought I wanted to get his emerald. We probably would have threw him off. I wasted the fireball. So, we're gonna eat close to my base. Oh, well, oh, one of them got kicked for being AFK, but he might reconnect. Oh, yep, I knew he was gonna reconnect. Oh, if I can fireball that guy. So, while he's rebuilding the bridge. No, he made the jump! Oh, that didn't go to plan. Now he's probably got emerald just gonna eat full to my base. Arrows. Oh, one of them disconnected. He might reconnect. I saw. Yeah, I saw the lag back. He might come for me though. I just stay crouched. Yes, he's gonna get out of here. Yeah, put blocks in front of you all you want. You're not gonna get to my base. Even if you do, I have 6 iron golems. It's gonna come. So now I only have to camp against 3 people. If this was 4 before, I have to camp against 4 people. Yeah. Oh, you tried a fireball jump? Get wrecked with your own fireball! Oh! That was my kill. Get wrecked with your own fireball. Out of here. Out of yellow base. Then go. Get out of here. Come on. I have this wall here so I don't get punch blowed off the map. If their bed was gone, I would fireball that guy. But his bed's still there. Four fireballs. Hello. I see you. I see you. I see you. Come to my face. How did the fireball not break it? Okay, yeah, just stay there all you want. You I don't think you're not gonna even make it to my base, so it's really no point. I see you. Stop. Oh my god. Yeah, you can't, really. All you're gonna do is like, see? Look at you, your fireball was useless. Yeah, just run away. Yeah, it's fine, just run away with low health. They keep disconnecting and reconnecting. They have the ability to do that. But blue team removed my ability to respawn. So I can't, so I don't have the luxury of disconnecting or reconnecting. But disconnect respectively. Game over. They could disconnect, but I can't. Red, leave me alone. Man, there's all these middles. Red team is like taking over this map. Out of here. What are you trying to do? Get it. Can't. Oh no! Oh, he's low. Yeah, okay, yeah. Okay, it's okay. Just run away to diamonds. You can steal my diamonds. Me. Out of here. Okay, I saw that fireball. Oh, that actually destroyed Blue Bridge. I didn't shoot him off. He just fell off by himself. Alright. Oh, bed destruction in 30 seconds. I'm gonna start buying some endstone. And slash hub at the speed of light. Okay, so now if I could fireball someone off right now, that's gonna be the best thing ever. So right now, pussy, sure. All right. All beds have been destroyed. Okay, I can't. It's too late to fireball that guy. So if I see one guy going home, okay, if that guy leaving his base, he is. So if I can fireball. That's a good look. No. That was close. It's okay though. Oh, he disconnected. Oh, you don't have to build the ability to respawn anymore. You disconnected. You're a spectator. Even if you reconnect, it's too late. Oh, this guy's going back to his base. Oh. No. No, you. Come on. Oh, did I get him? Oh, he fell in the void. Oh. Come on. I just fireball one more person, and then it's all over. Your dreams are all over. All your hard work, it's all over. You thought you were gonna win. Maybe they will win. I don't know. Oh, this guy, he's just camping middle. If I can fireball him into the void. It's gonna be game over. Oh, come on. I can do it. I can actually do this. Oh! Is he going to that base? He's not. Okay, I need to get more fireballs. If I can fireball that, I need to fireball. Fireball. Whenever I have the chance, I need to take the opportunity. But where is he? Okay, this is a mystery. I'm actually gonna start buying some more endstone. I should buy plenty of arrows. Plenty of arrows, plenty of gapples, plenty more arrows. Where is he? Okay. How about I ask him? Not sure if he would tell me. I'm gonna start buying some stone. I'm in your cut. In your cut. tell me the real place where you are. Oh, he's at mid. Okay, I see him. Oh, he's gonna go to blue base. I can't fireball him from that angle. That's smart. Sudden death is gonna happen soon. Oh, no. How long is this video? 32 minutes. For sure. So, I think reds are at blues. Okay, so what else can I spend? Maybe some water. Brilliant. I'm actually gonna... No, actually I don't really need water. Thank you. Come on. He's invisible! I see his diamond sword! I see you, bro! Okay, I see you. Okay, I'm gonna allow you to build over to my base. I'm gonna allow you, if I can just get another fireball. What? Oh, he saw me. Oh, I missed my chance to fireball him. I want to get punch boat off the map. Or are you? I'm at my base. You should know where I'm at. You should know where I am. I know. I'm actually gonna do the endstone shield from the top. It's bigger on the top. Oh, he tried to go invisible. Oh, I should have let him bridge over. Then I would have spawned in 7 golems. I see him. He's at mid. I see him. Okay, I'm gonna retreat for now. I'm gonna let him bridge over to my base. Okay. 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 Yes! Hey! I got him! Not even close. This was an easy victory. Not even close, man. What a victory. What a clutch, man. That was amazing. Oh, I'm 152 star. Hey! I did it, boys. We did it. But unfortunately, Flash didn't get the victory. But if he watches back this video, he's gonna know the amazing things I've done in this game that he didn't see. Okay, bye.